Hello, today's video is going to be a demonstration of a Bradford solid-state three-speed radio phonograph. I believe this was made in the 60s or maybe early 70s and sold through W.T. Grant department store, 5 and 10 cent stores. It has three functions on the selector: FM, AM, phono. Also has a on-off dial, which also adjusts the volume, and then a dial to select the AM, FM radio stations. And I'll try to get you set up here so we can demonstrate it. Cover off here. It has a telescoping antenna that slides into the unit. It's missing the little ball that threads on the top here. Let's turn her on.
PA.com. And who knows? You could be our next big winner.
Hop's Pizza
Party, powered by Little's Drive-In Auto Sales. Visit them today.
There's AM. And we'll select her on the phono. It has three speeds, 45, 33, and 78 on the dial. We have it set to 45. Pick something out here that was probably played on it when it was new.
I sit and watch the children play, smiling faces.
Now we'll just select the 33 speed. I have noticed with 33, some of them, it doesn't like some of them. It won't track well on all of them. It might be the thinness of them. This is a 1984 release, and it does fine on that. I imagine quite a few of them get played down at the playground. This one even has a little tape on the, if you can see it there, has a little tape on the arm, the tone arm. Back in the day when you played the 45s, they would get pretty bad and you'd tape a few pennies onto the tone arm to hold the tone arm down on it while it played, to keep it from skipping. I imagine that's what that was for. You can see it's a model. If you can read that there. Focus 51854. It also plays on battery. It takes four, it's a 6 volt. So I believe it takes four. These size batteries. I'll show you the battery compartment. You can see it's calling them UM-1X4. I believe those are D's. Okay, thanks for watching.